President Joe Biden nominated me. My name is Ketanji Brown Jackson. I will be the first black woman and public defender to sit on the Supreme Court when confirmed. I spent years to overturn the wrongful federal convictions. I went to law school at Harvard University. I am a judge of the U.S. Court of Appeal in D.C. To all young people, you can serve your country at the highest.